Hello, guys, and welcome back to the Zain Investing. And in this article, I'll discuss the one and only AMC stock and lay down something incredibly monumental happening at AMC. Currently, I am aware that AMC is flat, at least for the day. I am aware that the market is still a little bit erratic at the moment, despite the fact that we have a very, very strong rise, since there are still factors that could slow it down. So we must use extreme caution. Despite all of this, AMC has a great deal of untapped potential. I mean, she has the ability to squeeze very soon if everything goes as planned. I'll explain precisely why we're receiving such positive indications and what's happening that's so significant. Now, before I break anything down or go into any detail, there are a few things I must mention before beginning. To begin with, I am not a financial planner. Ensure that you accept none of this as financial advice. If you want to see more films like this, please hit the like button. This will not only benefit me, but also the entire primate community. Regarding AMC, I would want to point out something quite bizarre regarding the share price. Prior to the enormous contraction that transpired, AMC had this really intriguing range right here. It wasn't tremendous compared to what I believe AMC can still pull out. I still believe in AMC's ability to squeeze. Now, I would like to emphasize that there have been some negative developments that suggest AMC could have a slight decline, and I believe it's crucial to exercise caution. Nonetheless, there is also a very, very large optimistic case, and I want to explain that to you. We formed a cup and handle formation right here when AMC had its huge run up. I would also like to highlight that AMC borrowing costs eventually skyrocketed. Is AMC about to squeeze now? The answer is, well, plenty of fear of missing out. Currently, there's a considerable amount of formal in the market, but it is not nearly as prevalent as it was during the AMC short squeeze or the other short squeezes when it was more of a gamma squeeze. Actually, I realize I just referred to it as a short squeeze, but as I previously stated, this was a relatively tiny squeeze compared to what I believe AMC might do in the future. However, I would like to point out that the cost of borrowing skyrocketed. And prior to any major run-up to the AMC in recent years, we did observe a significant increase in the cost of borrowing. Now, CarX reports that the average cost of borrowing is 621.49%. That is absurd. That is among the tallest things I've ever seen. And it looks like it's not just the rate hikes. It is not simply the number of shorts that have put themselves in such a precarious position, but also the reality that persistent borrowing has its limits. They cannot continue doing this indefinitely. We've covered this in prior episodes, but the problem is that these shorts are not necessarily required to follow the rules, and they frequently change them. As I've indicated in prior videos, I believe the means by which objectives would be squeezed would be either a market crash or a big, massive squeeze in the markets. Now, I do believe that the market crash scenario is less plausible because whenever the market has seen these enormous pullbacks, AMC is essentially pulled back with the market in the vast majority of cases. Since 2022, the cost of borrow on stock tracker has been 412%. Once again, extremely massive material. Actually, I want to look this up right here. When considering the cost of borrowing, I don't believe this is an update on the borrowed desk, which is another crucial factor. I do not genuinely perceive it. However, if they updated this, you could see right here that we're gaining 300%. We're getting 400%. I would like to know if I returned for the entire year. In April, when the market as a whole experienced a tremendous increase, we experienced a slight increase. The market thereafter declined, as did AMC. Then we were required to resume during the period of June to July. Then a month later, the market began to rise, and in August, we witnessed a significant movement in which AMC ran quite aggressively before reversing course. Then, this occurred around September, but since September, we haven't seen a truly large movement. We did saw this increase around November. It's equivalent to a two-month wait. Then, subsequent to that, it collapsed. We observed an increase in November. Again, immediately descended. It increased once more in December. It fell backwards. As early as the beginning of February, it is currently increasing. And I don't believe we could see the line here. But it's actually displaying 289% as of February 3rd, as well as 400+%. Consequently, this is starting to become apparent. Now, assuming this turns out to be successful, My opinion is, do we have the same configuration? We somewhat do. Then it was inconsistent today. We pushed up, descended, and then pushed up and down again. Therefore, I'm not suggesting that we must squeeze, but it is doable given the high cost of borrowing. I also believe that as time passes and it becomes more costly to borrow money, some shorts may be incentivized to begin covering and more people may return to the markets. So for spot, I'd want to inform you that, sure, there's an upward tendency. The MACD is still wide open, particularly on the daily chart, indicating that there is still opportunity for the market to continue pushing higher. If the market does have a downturn, as I believe it will by Monday, we may see a rebound. Now, if this is the case and the market continues to push, AMC could continue to operate. As previously stated, the market would have to do exceptionally well for there to be greater FOMO. I do believe that many Americans are currently running out of credit. They have ran out of stimuli. The fear of missing out, FOMO may not be the same as it once was, but institutional investors could exert additional buying pressure due to the high cost of borrowing. This could result in AMC making a significant move. I would also like to call attention to the fact that we have CPI in the 14th month. If the market is trending upwards and the CPI ends up being positive, continue to squeeze. Specifically, if this occurs, there's a considerable likelihood that AMC can make a significant move. I'm not suggesting she must surpass all previous records. However, she could. It is conceivable for that to occur. It is also conceivable for AMC to maintain its upward momentum. Cost of borrowing is helpful. Consequently, this is a fantastic development for folks like us moving forward. Anyway, I'd like to thank you all for your attentiveness. I just wanted to pass along this information. This is incredibly valuable information. Be ready for any eventuality. Acceptable, thank you. Enjoy the remainder of the day. Maintain your composure, and I'll see you all in the next one. To the moon via ink. Because the long-term outlook remains optimistic. The squeeze potential is intact. I'm aware that I've said in earlier videos that I was observing disadvantages. AMP did decline somewhat. She ended up reversing to some extent. But it is essential to be ready for everything. This is not because I despise the stock. Simply stating what I believe the charts to indicate. And there were times when AMC appeared to be about to collapse. There have been other situations where it appeared as like it was going to rise, and I merely state what I believe the current trend to be. There is promise, but it will depend on the market as a whole. This will be of paramount importance. So I just wanted to mention that and let you all know that there is still squeeze potential. With this high cost of borrowing, there's a potential she can make a substantial profit. Correct. It will rely on the market. But I wanted to make it clear nonetheless. Thank you. Have a fantastic weekend, boys. Aim for the moon and be at peace.